temporary setback, a minor hindrance, a trivial impediment. I'll just move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
Mobility will make a nice change. Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. No resting on laurels, chiffoniers, chaise lounges, Ming folding chairs, stools.
The dimensions of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants.
This paradise, Anne, you don't have to die.
Not a cheap slogan. We really care. Fight the good fight. Work until you expire. Stand your reward. It is better to be busy. Favorite. Words to live by. You can eat them too. Paradise.
An industry thrives on suffering, obsolescence, and ruination. It's made the East End into a privy. Consider a simple farm life in Australia, perhaps. We might liquidate what remains of your inheritance.
Thank you. its cage and the canary goes to sleep, Alice. Out like a snuffed candle. Sleeps the sleep of the just. Like Mama and Papa. After 10, they're unconscious.
Dogged persistence will be rewarded with pain! I told you to cease and desist, but my warning goes unheeded. So without regret, you're about to feel like a lobster who's being tossed into the boiling pot! It. I can feel it surging. Faster, my fine feathered friends. Don't stop now. Don't you dare stop! Keep running or so help me out! Down! Down!